Hello students, today we are going to study wireless communication systems. The foundation of the wireless communication systems is laid by two great scientists, Guglielmo Marconi and Jagdish Chandra Bose. Today we are going to study what the wireless communication is. Wireless communication involves transmission over a longer distance without wires. In this, air is used as a transmission medium. The examples of wireless communication system are GPS receiver, remote controls, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, etc. Wireless communication does not require any physical medium for transmission of the data. It is going to use only air or a space as the transmission medium, as you can see from the diagram. Now let us see what guided versus unguided medium is. In wired communication, the medium is a physical path, just like the fiber optic link as shown in the figure. This link guides the signal to propagate from one point to another point, and hence it is called as a guided medium. In second figure, we can observe wireless communication. And as it is not using any physical medium, the space is the physical medium and the space only allows the signal transmission without any guidance. The medium is called as unguided medium. So, the wireless medium is unguided medium. The most important component which makes wireless communication possible is antenna. Antenna is used for transmission and reception of the signals. Antenna is a device which converts electrical signal to electromagnetic waves and electromagnetic waves back to electrical signal, depending on whether it is transmission antenna or reception antenna. The communication takes place in wireless communication with help of electromagnetic waves. Electromagnetic waves travel with the speed of light in the space. They consist of two vectors, electric vector and magnetic vector, perpendicular to each other, and they travel perpendicular to these two directions. The basic elements of the wireless communication system consist of transmission path, wireless channel and the reception path. The information is encoded with the help of source encoder and converted in a suitable form by applying various signal processing techniques. Then for security purpose, the signal is encrypted by using standard encryption algorithms. Then the signal is further encoded so that the noise interference which is present in the information can be removed. And certain amount of extra bits are added to the signal to make it robust. Then the signal is modulated using suitable modulation technique so that it can be transmitted over an antenna. The modulated signal is then multiplexed with other signals so that it can share the valuable bandwidth. Such a signal is transmitted over a wireless channel. The signal from channel is received at the receiving end by demultiplexer and is separated from other signals. Now, the individual signal is demodulated, which is a reverse process of modulation, and the original message signal is recovered. The demodulated wave is decoded and extra bits are removed from the message. Since the message is encrypted, it needs to be decrypted by using algorithms. And finally, it has to be given to source decoder to get back the original transmitted signal. So in this way, the wireless communication system in general works. Now, let us discuss the advantages and disadvantages of wireless communication. First of all, the main important advantage of wireless communication system is its low cost. As wireless communication carries signal through space, it doesn't require any wire. The cost of the cable is reduced as compared to wired communication, and hence the overall cost of the wireless communication system is reduced. The most attractive feature of the wireless communication is its mobility. Wireless communication provides portable devices in use, hence it provides mobility to user. Ease of installation. The setup and installation of the wireless network is easy as compared to wired network. And disaster recovery of the wireless network is quick as compared to wired network. Apart from these important advantages, it also has certain disadvantages, like the signal can suffer from interference, it may suffer from security problems even though it is encrypted, and finally the health concerns.